Hello students, welcome to Harita Mathusions. I've got my student.
Yes. Hi, I'm Zaid and welcome to Harita Mathusions.
So today, Zaid, we're going to do this problem and we're going to find out the area of this figure.
Okay.
So yesterday we have done Heron's formula. So with Heron's formula, you're going to find out the area of this given aeroplane.
Okay.
तुझे aeroplane पसंद है?
हाँ.
हाँ? कि domestic गया है international या trips?
International.
अच्छा. ठीक है तो हाउ डू यू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ दिस ट्रायंगल
वी शुड ऐड ऑल दीस थ्री ट्रायंगल्स रेक्टेंगल एंड ट्रेपेजियम
वेरी नाइस बट वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द एरियाज
यस
सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरियाज ऑफ ऑल दीस फिगर्स ये कौन सा ट्रायंगल है
आइसोसेलेस ट्रायंगल
और ये दोनों
रेक्टेंगल ट्रायंगल
और ये
रेक्टेंगल
और ये
ट्रेपेजियम
ठीक है पूरा हम फाइंड आउट कर लेंगे सबके एरियाज एंड हम ऐड कर देंगे
ओके
वही तो बोला था ना तू
हां
ठीक है चलो Take your seat and we'll start it. Zaid, I'll be asking you formulas. You should tell me.
Okay, ma'am.
Yaad kar. Yaad kar. Theek hai?
Okay.
Yes. So, Zaid, what I'm doing is, I'm writing, this is my number one, bolo to, first area. Theek hai? Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. So I'm writing like this so that it is easy for us to understand.
Okay.
Don't make sounds. Kya kar raha hai tu?
Sorry, ma'am.
Jo main boli na likh tu likh.
हाँ.
ठीक है. So first of all, we are going to find area of this number one. Number one क्या है बोल? Number one.
Isosceles triangle.
अरे वाह. Isosceles triangle and Heron's formula we know
yes,
because height is not given what you should do
Zaid ma'am
when height is not given
you should apply Heron's formula
yes you're right so when height is not given only sides are given how to find out the area of a triangle
Heron's formula ma'am.
Yes bol Heron's formula
s into s minus a into s minus b into s minus c
तू तो रूट खा लिया
यस मैम
हां
लिया कर लिया
रूट रूट भी खा लिया मगर मैं तो रूट लिखी यहां पे रूट ना को बोली
ओके
ओके नाउ व्हाट इज एस सेमी पेरिमीटर
ओके
ए प्लस बी प्लस सी बाय 2 तो अपना ए हो गया 5 और बी भी बी बी
बी हां
कितना
5 सेंटीमीटर
और सी
सी 1 सेंटीमीटर
या बाय 2 और हो जाता ये 10 प्लस 1 11 बाय 2
11 बाय 2
11 बाय 2 कितना आता यस 10 बाय 2 इज 5 11 बाय 2 कितना
5.5
ओके
ओके
हमारा एस हो गया 5.5 अभी तो वी विल सब्स्टिट्यूट हियर 5.5 इनटू 5.5 माइनस 5 और 5.5 माइनस 5 और 5.5 माइनस 1 इज इट नॉट
यस मैम
या सो वेट थोड़ा मेरा रूट तो देख कैसे आ गया ऊपर लिखती हूँ मैं सब लोग सोचते मैं आधा रूट खा गई ए साउंड आ रहा तेरा ओके सो अभी देख इट इज 5.5 इंटू 0.5 इंटू 0.5 इंटू 4.5 ओके
ओके
इसका आंसर हो जाता अभी देख 55/10 5/10 5/10 45/10 ओके
ओके
चलो देन आई विल फाइंड आउट नाउ वन मिनट लेट मी इरेज इट या इट इज हाउ मच यू सी 55/10 इनटू 5/10 इनटू 5/10 इनटू 45/10 तो ये 11 5 11s are 5 2s are 5 1s are 5 2s are 5 1s are 5 2s are 5 9s are 5 2s are yes So root 11 into 3 by 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. अरे 3 नहीं है, 9.
9.
Yes. So 3 बाहर आ जाता और ये 2, ये 2 इसमें 2 into 2, 4. क्योंकि root 16 4 ही है, root 11. ये हो जाएगा 0.75 into root 11.
Okay.
उसका आंसर बोल कैलकुलेट करके.
उसका आंसर मैम 2.488 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर.
कितना?
2.488 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर.
सही है. हाँ. मल्टीप्लिकेशन सही करा.
करा मैम.
2.48 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. ठीक है.
ठीक है.
तो यू जस्ट कॉपी दिस व्हाट आई हैव बीन सेड. ओके.
ओके.
एंड व्हेनेवर आई आस्क यू, यू जस्ट गिव मी दीज आंसर्स सो दैट आई कैन ऐड देम अप देयर.
ओके.
Fine. We found out the area of this isosceles triangle, which is 2.488 centimeters square. Okay. I believe in you. I hope that it's right.
Yes, ma'am.
अगर वो right नहीं है, मैं मारती मैं तुझे.
Okay.
मार पड़ेगी. ठीक है. Now we will go for कौन सा भी. Tell me, what is the second area?
Ma'am, I think.
I think.
In a rectangle.
You think?
No ma'am, rectangle.
ये figure तो तेरे mind से आया क्या ये figure?
No ma'am.
तो ये think बोले तो ठीक है. Area of rectangle. Area of rectangle we all know.
L into B.
L into B. What is L?
Length. L is 6.5 centimeter.
नहीं, what is L? L
length.
Is length.
Length.
B is?
B is breadth.
Yes. And from here your length is 6.5 and tumhara breadth ho jata hai ye
1 centimeter.
Now that becomes how much? 6.5 centimeter square, kyunki this is centimeter and the units are compulsory. If you don't write units, your teacher will cut marks.
Okay.
Abhi to baad mein jaake roega, mujhe marks nahi hai, bole to hum log kuch bhi nahi kar sakte yaar, units to likhna hai barabar.
Okay.
Theek hai. Next hum trapezium karenge. Theek hai. Area. Now guys, we have finished the finding out the area of the first figure and second figure. Let's find out the area of the third figure. Third figure is what guys?
Trapezium.
It's a normal trapezium or is anything special about it?
It's
isosceles trapezium. Right.
Yes.
Why?
Because the north sides are equal.
Yes, this side and this side are equal. Hence it is called as an isosceles trapezium. Now let us find out the area of this isosceles trapezium. Guys, what is the formula for finding the area of the trapezium?
Half into h into a plus b.
वाह रे वाह, क्या competition है? हाँ?
हाँ मैम.
Yes, nice. So now height is missing here. Height तो missing है. Only the measurements of non-parallel sides have been given. So we need to find out the area. Let me actually draw this line from this vertex. यहाँ पे I'll vertex नहीं, यहाँ पे from here I'm going to draw a line which is parallel to this line, okay? I'm going to draw a line which is parallel to this line, right? So what happens guys, when I draw a line parallel to this line, this figure becomes what?
Parallelogram.
And you know that in a parallelogram,
all opposite sides are equal.
And opposite?
Angles are also equal.
Yes. So again this becomes my 1 centimeter and this becomes my 1 centimeter. And ye na, pehle it was 2 centimeters. Now because this line is parallel to this line, it has divided this line into 2 equal halves. So ye becomes 1 centimeter and even this will become 1 centimeter. Now let us find out the area of the parallelogram and the triangle and add up, you will be getting the area of the trapezium. Okay? So okay. First let us find out the area of the area of the triangle. So sides are given, height is missing. Yes, how can you do? Yes. How can you find out the area of this?
Heron's formula.
Huh?
Heron's formula.
Yes, Heron's formula. So Heron's formula is what guys?
S into S minus A into S minus B into S into S minus C.
Did you say root or khali?
Root mola bhiya.
ये आइसक्रीम नहीं है यार भूलने के खाने के लिए तो ठीक है. एस इज व्हाट नाउ? एस
एस इज a plus b plus c by 2.
सेमी पेरिमीटर इज इट नॉट? सो 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2 इज 3 by 2, दैट इज 1.5. नाउ अपन ना विल फाइंड आउट द एरिया. नाउ 1.5 इनटू 1.5 माइनस 1 into 1.5 minus 1 into 1.5 minus 1, क्योंकि हमारा ए बी सी है 1 1 1, ठीक है, तो हो जाएगा ये 1.5 into कितना है 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5, तो हो जाएगा क्या, यहाँ पे मैं लिख रही हूँ 15 by 10 into 5 by 10 into 5 by 10 into 5 by 10, 5 3s are 5 2s are 5 1s are 5 2s are 5 1s are 5 2s are 5 1s are 5 2s are, हो जाएगा root of 3 by 16, which is root 3 by 4. Understood guys?
Yes ma'am.
So height is अब तो find out करने का है, क्योंकि अपना area जो आ गया यहाँ पे, ठीक है, now I'll erase it. So it is root 3 by 4, कितना आ जाएगा, 1.732 by 4 is 4 4s are 60 0.4 4 3s are 12 4 3s are 12, इसका एरिया इज 0.433.
ओके मैम.
सो प्लीज रिमेंबर दैट व्हेन आई आस्क यू ऑल द एरियाज यू टेल मी विल ऐड देम अप. ओके नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ दिस. क्या है ये चीज, क्या है
parallelogram,
and what is the formula for the area of the parallelogram?
Area of parallelogram, L into B into H.
What? You're talking about volumes. Volumes
base
you have
into
done
height.
It.
Base into height.
Base into height. Volume you're talking about. Volumes you have done it earlier. Area of parallelogram is equals to
base into height.
So this is your base, 1. And height we don't know, is it not?
Yes ma'am.
Now we can actually find out the height, because we know that the area of a triangle is root 3 by 4, is it not? That is equals to half into base into height, is it not?
Yes ma'am.
So 2 1s are 2 2s are, height you are saying root 3 by 4, root 3 by 2 you will get from this figure. So I can substitute 1 into root 3 by 2, which is root 3 by 2. That is 1.732 by 2, which is 0.866, right? Now this area is 0.866 and this area is 0.433. Now we want to find out the area of these both. Now 0.866 plus 0.433, 9 9 12 1, 1.299, let us take it as 1.3 centimeters square.
Okay.
Now, area of this figure is how much?
1.3 centimeter square.
Yes, and this is 6.5 centimeter square. And this side, you told me something.
I'm 2.488 centimeter square.
2.488 centimeter square. Now we got to find out the area of this two triangles. What are the triangles?
Right angle triangle.
Right angle triangle. Yes. So right angle triangle. Now this is given, right? देख राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, ये हो जाता हमारा बेस. नहीं, व्हाई डोंट, व्हाई यू नीड पाइथागोरस?
बेस एंड अदर,
या हाफ इनटू बेस इनटू हाइट यू कैन यूज ना. व्हाट डू यू वांट टू गो फॉर दैट? राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल में हाइट इज ओनली अ परपेंडिकुलर, नो? हाइट इज द परपेंडिकुलर इज ओनली द हाइट.
यस
सो वी विल डू इट. एरिया ऑफ 4, दैट इज हाफ
इनटू बेस
इनटू हाइट. If it was not a right angle triangle, definitely you would have gone for a Heron's formula. But because this is your right angle triangle, definitely your perpendicular will be your height and this will be your base.
Yeah,
isn't
I it? Pythagoras theorem.
Pythagoras theorem.
Can you see that?
Yeah, but Pythagoras theorem, if you actually go for Pythagoras theorem, you will be finding this side. Again, you have to go for Heron's formula. Because three sides are given, no?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, you can go like that also. Can go like that also. You can find out this area and you can apply the Pythagoras, you can apply the Heron's formula. But this is another easiest way. Why do you want to go for it? Because anyway, height you can easily, you know, because your perpendicular is nothing but your height over, is it not? You're right. Pythagoras theorem also you can do, find out the side and apply Heron's formula, right? Now it is what? Now half into base is 1.5 into height is 6. That is 1, this is 2 1s are 2 3s are, which is 4.5, right? And this is also the same measurements it has got. Therefore, area of your fifth figure also it is 4.5. Dono mila ke area of two right triangles is 4.5 plus 4.5, which is 9.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it not?
Yes.
Now we got. This is also 4.5 we got. This one is 4.5. ठीक है, अपन ना add कर देंगे. I don't want to confuse you, I just erase it because the measurements are so confusing. पहले से ये figure तो गड़बड़ है और उसके ऊपर हम इतना इतना measurements लिखेंगे तो fine. So area of orange, you can see the color paper. Actually the problem is this problem read करना ही भूल गया यार.
हाँ.
Area of the color, what is the color paper required to make this aeroplane is the actual problem. But if you find out the area of this whole figure, it is nothing but how much color paper you want, that will be your answer, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, color paper required
to make,
the
aeroplane.
Yaar, which airlines you like? I like Emirates. So color paper required to make the aeroplane is, now just tell me all the areas.
2.488 cm³.
Centimeter cube का से है
नहीं? Square, square, square.
6.5 cm²
1.3 cm².
Yeah. And
9 centimeter square.
Add and tell me the answer.
Ma'am, 19.3 cm².
वाह, झटके में दिए यार आंसर तो.
मैं पहले ही ऐड कर लिया हूँ ma'am.
पहले से कर लिए? फिर ऐड करके रख दिए?
हाँ ma'am.
Nice, nice. So the answer is what? A 19.3 cm². Therefore the color paper required to make this जो भी है Qatar Airways, Emirates, नहीं तो इतिहाद कुछ भी है. सो द आंसर इज 19.3 cm², गाइस. होप यू हैव लाइक दिस वीडियो. ज़ाहिर कम. सो होप यू हैव लाइक दिस वीडियो. सो इफ यू लाइक इट प्लीज शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू
हरिता मैम ट्यूशन.
फॉर नोटिफिकेशंस
टर्न ऑन द बेल आइकॉन.
ओके, थैंक यू गाइस. बाय
बाय.